one goes around the boards, trying to chase after it, hold it in there was Fleury. He did. And Chernak knocks it up. He was trying to find Colton with that one-touch pass. Colton goes in and lowers the boom there on Olofsson. And now in comes another member of the Kraken to have words with Colton. That is Donato right in front of you, Brian.
Yep. That was a big hit by Ross Colton. He's had a couple in this game. Not afraid to mix it up. That's for sure. And Donato.
And now Gord is tangled up with Pat Maroon. Look at this.
That's Yanni Gord, all right. He doesn't care. He used to play here. He doesn't play here anymore.
Well, the tail of the tape on that one is quite lopsided for Pat Maroon, but you're right, there's a lot of fighting that dog in Yanni Gord, and he was having heated words with Pat Maroon.
Let's go back to the original hit here. Olofsson turns, and he turns right into Colton. There's nothing wrong with the hit. It's a good hit. As a matter of fact, look at Olofsson. He just leaves. He leaves the area, never sees him. It's shoulder on shoulder. Yeah, he hit him hard. That's slow-mo, so it doesn't show you the complete impact. Donato coming in, maybe he didn't get a good look at it. Maybe he thought it was a high hit. I don't know. Maybe just trying to get something going in Yanni Gord with Pat Maroon. A couple of YIATAs and then a couple of pushes and sort of punches.
The looks of the Lightning on the bench as Gord was going after Maroon there probably didn't surprise any of them.
No.
And they're sorting out all these calls here. Colton's going to the box.
Pat Maroon's going there now, too.
Yeah, he and Gord are in there. And Donato and Colton are both in as well. And it looks like things are going to even out here.
Yeah, there was nothing wrong with the original hit by Ross Colton. I mean, it was just good contact. It was great replay we showed there. Olofsson just got up and skated away. Like, yeah, he hit me. Okay, what? But when it's a 5-1 game, you're going to have guys that are going to react, and that's pretty normal.